Yeah, it's Illumina, yeah.
Well, it is not drowning, okay.
So, Luigi, what are you doing? It's Luigi AFK? No.
No.
Luigi,
Luigi, you should go with Crafterack.
Go to Crafterack, okay, we got
and
this.
And Blue, just stay in the middle. When...
Stay alone in the middle.
Luigi, yeah.
Luigi, do you know where Crafterack? Crafterack is not a sign.
Where is Mario?
Luigi.
Mario must die.
Lol.
Okay.
Come on, Luigi. Go to Crafterack.
Okay, let's
just
help.
Teleport Luigi to. There we go.
Oh,
not bad. That works.
Okay. Everybody ready?
Yep.
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, everybody
yes.
Recording?
Yeah.
Yes. I hope it's alright, my recording.
Okay, welcome to Speedrunners UHC Season 2.
Yay!
Yeah, I'm making teams of two. Cubi and Martin are Team Chaos. Luigi After Dark are Team Mafioso. Damien.
Oh, we submitted a name.
Daxel, Team Baguette.
Baguette.
Eldridge and me, we are Team Evil. Yay! And lastly, there's Blue Crystal, whose teammate is missing.
Oh, there's some issues with the colors.
I feel like we submitted a name.
Yeah, but I forgot it.
Good job.
Thanks.
Oh, you are the prost of pros, Cubi.
I know, right?
Okay, now you need to reset the scoreboard, teleport everybody, and give saturation.
Wait, color. I'm having problems with the color right now. Baguette is gold.
Okay.
There we
go. Well, we are Team Baguette, anyways.
And,
we should be gold.
I can't see my name tag. Surprise.
It's red.
And Cubi?
What?
You're blue. You're blue.
Problem?
Why are we blue? Why the hell are we blue?
Because I'm blue.
Thanks too much.
There we go. Okay, so should we separate calls now?
I think yes.
Idea.
Blue crystal. Don't.
I'll
know.
Just wait for.
Again, go and separate calls now.
Recipes, blue crystal. Okay, it works.
Am I near you?
I don't know. Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna chop down some trees. So 10 players left.
Yeah. Slash scoreboard players set episode 1.
That was fast.
Okay, do you have any achievement?
No.
Okay, great.
I think.
Let's not take any achievement, if possible. Well, we'll have to get inventory, but... I'll craft a workbench, okay?
Yeah. Keep chopping down trees.
There we go. I'm gonna make a pickaxe and some stone tools.
Yeah. I'm gonna keep... Okay.
Welcome everyone, find me to... Season 2.
That was great. That was so great.
That was great. I don't know what went wrong with the spare pairs because the max distance was 1,500.
Okay, I already see a cow, so we can get some cows in a second.
Well, that's great. Okay, I have
can
a
you
some pickaxe.
Give me a stone axe in a second so I can chop down more trees.
Yeah. 4, 6.
GG, Average.
What? What happened?
GG. Time to farm. Why would you? Oh my.
Hey, have that.
Thank you.
Time to farm.
I have no idea why I did that.
Oh my god.
Ah.
Okay, so today we have a few guests. We have Illumina, which is Vanya speedrunner mostly.
Well, we don't have Illumina. Oh no, the only person who's not here.
Yeah, that's Crystal, and he was supposed to be with Illumina, and Illumina didn't join because I don't know, he just didn't show up.
So.
And we have Eric MC, which is with Elias. Who is with Elias? Apologies. And then Darkstyle and Duda Damien are French speedrunners, which are not in the guild, but we invited. Who we invited? I should say who and not which. So yeah, let's chop down some trees.
Oh, and great, there's broken flowers again.
Really?
Why does that keep happening to your server?
I don't know. It's 1.8, I think. Oh, I know! That's because I generated the world with 184 and the server is 1.8. Damn it. Craftwork has cows. Okay, why did you see the cows?
Over in the direction of the mountain. Yeah, there it is.
Okay, do you wanna go or...
Okay. Or should we wait for the... I'm gonna kill some cows, you wait for maybe
the apples to
drop.
Yeah. Oh, there are some cows here too.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna...
And I hear lava, so it's
And there's coal here, so I'm gonna get that coal.
Yeah, go ahead. Okay, this one didn't drop any coal... any... leather.
Okay, that's...
This one either, come on!
One piece of meat, okay. Kill them.
The same. Okay, we have leather. We have two pieces of leather.
Nice.
Monster Hunter already.
GG, Elrich, GG.
Four leather.
Probably used his hoe to kill that. Is there team damage?
Yes. Friendly fire is on.
Yeah, why wouldn't it be?
Okay, we have one apple.
We have one apple. Apple.
Why is Eris testing?
Maybe he's lagging a bit.
Yeah. In that case, you do slash ping.
You can do slash ping? What?
I think. That's what I've been told. And Minecraft answers Pong.
No, it doesn't work.
Dang it. Are we supposed to be going or. Yes.
Oh, he's still waiting for the signal. Oh. He might be at a slight disadvantage.
5 minutes. 5 minutes disadvantage, yeah. We only got one apple yet, as of now.
That is done.
Okay, so the world border will stay here for 7 days? No, 5 days. And during the 5th day, it will shrink to -100, 100, well, to 2,000 wide. 200 wide. And
2000.
So we'll have 1 day to move to this place, but we can prepare before. There are some messages in the chat which will tell that.
Or not, okay, we have two apples. That up as well.
No.
You're confident, alright.
Yeah.
Why didn't you test it before?
Okay, three apples. I did test it. But now I understand why the wall border screwed up, because we changed the side of the wall. Why the spread pedal screwed up. Because we changed the side of the wall border to 250 wide. And I didn't change the spread player command.
2500, you mean? Not 250.
Yeah, yeah. And I didn't change the spread players, so you have very small chance to spawn outside of the border. But I don't understand why it deals damage, because I set the damage to zero.
Another apple. All right.
Yay.
Should we
five apples?
Go look enough? For a cave in a sec?
Yeah, probably.
Oh, it's eternal day, right?
Yeah, it's eternal.
Okay, day. I think I lost you already.
I'm still at where we spawned.
Okay, I'm going to the plains because there's.
Where are the plains? Southwest, right?
Through the forest.
Forest is everywhere.
Southwest, yeah.
Okay. Another apple. We have six, including yours.
Okay, there is a cave here, and there's a skeleton here. All right, I'm gonna.
Be careful.
Yeah, I'm gonna make it burn. Make it burn. Make it burn.
Brr.
Let it burn, let it burn. There we go.
Oh, this cow wants to die, apparently.
Oh, don't target me, please. Start burning.
Okay, we could make two books. No, wait. Two libraries, I mean.
Two libraries.
Yeah, that's not very important, actually, but... So who dirt about the achievements? Eric did, Blue Crystal did.
Okay, I killed the Crafted thing with sunlight, alright.
Elias did too, apparently. No.
And there's another freaking skeleton down there. Okay, screw this cave then.
Okay, we can just dig to find a cave, you know.
Mm-hmm. Are you coming to the plains?
Yeah, I'm coming. Oh, slash game rule. Natural generation. False. It was supposed to be false.
Wow.
Command blocks are dropping, I say. Okay, I'm in the plains now.
Okay. There's some more cars here, I'm gonna...
Oh, yeah, right, I see you.
Also, that cave has badness.
Okay. Maybe there's a dungeon.
No, it was just natural. Scuddies.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, let's not sprint. Save food.
Okay, I have some more leather.
Oh, I hear a skeleton again.
Yeah. I'm gonna...
Well, the time is noon, what the f...
No, it's not.
Well... Noon is 12,000, right?
Oh, look up in the sky and slash see time. If there's a sun.
No, it was 6,000. Never mind.
Lots of cows, let's kill them all.
Lots of cows. I have 16 meat for now.
I have 14, 17.
Okay, so yeah, it's eaten all day.
And a cave.
Just so you know. A cave, yay. I'm picking up a bit of coal.
And I think that cave is completely...
Let's just dig for a cave then.
No, okay, it ends after 7 blocks or something.
Yeah, well, let's just dig for it.
Where are you? Are you on top of the mountain?
Eric already lost half a herd. I'm mining the coal.
And Darkseid apparently also lost.
Yeah, probably. Some life.
There's
yeah, I don't
sheep.
Understand why Illumina isn't here, because...
Ooh, more coal.
Yeah.
Mind if I do.
Time to strike. Oh, hello sheep. Give me your food.
Can't really do anything with beds, can I?
Nah, but they drop food now, as of import.
Oh, right, 1.8, that's a thing.
I'm on top of the mountain right now.
Yeah, I'm mining.
Oh, see you.
I was shifting, because I'm a good guy. I'm pro, unlike you.
What is this biome? Extreme hills, no kidding. I see some sheep down there. So let's go for them.
I can dig down here, alright.
Monster Hunter.
GG.
Okay, we should be good for food for
yeah,
some time.
You think we're good on coal as well? I have 39.
Yeah, so going for a cave then.
Yeah, let's go inwards to look for a cave.
Wow, Luigi!
Oh my. I'm guessing that has something to do with lag. Creeper hug. Yeah, probably.
F3 plus S.
What? Okay, I see sugarcane. I see sugarcane.
Oh, you like the sound. Okay. You see sugarcane, that's perfect.
And it's so much sugarcane.
There's a ton of sheep everywhere. Yeah. Welcome back.
You know what really pisses. Hey, and there's iron directly next to the sugar cane.
Nice.
One iron. Two iron.
Sugar cane for the win.
Three iron. That was three iron. We can make a bucket. Oh yeah.
Yay! Well, that's important actually in the case.
I see a cave, I think. Is that a cave? Yeah, that's probably a cave.
Oh yeah, indeed. How much sugarcane do we have?
Three pieces.
Well, perfect then. We can make a book.
Oh, god damn you, Minecraft. And your goddamn shit. Nuggets.
Should we get some sand before going in the cave in case we want some nether?
Some nether?
For potions.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
I'm taking 9.
Yeah. I'm gonna keep it. I'm going along the valley to see if I can get a cave somewhere.
Let's keep the wood a bit. Nope. I'm following you.
Yeah. I'm going up the mountain in western direction.
I'm behind you. Okay, so Crotalak and Luigi are really bad. Eric has lost half a herd, and except from that, everyone's going great.
Except Dark Cell, apparently. Also.
Yeah,
what is
well.
This? What is this?
Well. Looks like a cave to me.
I think it's just an overhang. Yeah, it's just an overhang.
Dang it.
God damn it.
We need to get in a lower place to find a cave, you know.
Yeah.
Like not in a mountain.
Yeah, I'm leaving. I'm going further, further.
Yeah, I'm following you.
West. Holy crap! There's my garden. We can make leather armor.
Yeah. Probably.
Oh. So much gold. So much gold.
So the overworld is really great, but we have to. Go to the caves.
Okay, 28 beef, that is pretty good. More cows. No caves. I hear a cave.
Yay. Should we make a bucket and take some water before going in?
Oh, that's a lot of things. Like two zombies, two skeletons.
Yeah. But we have to make this bucket before going in the caves. Because, you know, lava and things.
Yeah. I say we go down and.
Yeah. I see some water down there.
Yeah. I see a cave down there as well. Maybe it's a good turn, a good cave this time. GG, blue crystal. GG.
Yeah, I see the cave too. Oh, it's a huge. Yeah, there are several caves actually.
Yeah.
Where was the water I saw? Here.
That one.
I'm going to make a furnace and smelt some iron and cook a little bit of food.
You don't have the iron, right?
Yeah, right.
Okay, I'm going to make a furnace.
I do. Bam. Great.
Make some more furnaces so this goes quicker.
Let's not cook everything right now because it will make some. We'll lose some time doing that. More sugar cane here. And chickens. Nice feathers.
Nice. Get collect more cobblestone.
We should definitely do a UHC in beta someday. When zombies drop feathers, you know.
A UHC in beta.
Yeah.
That's automatically UHC.
Oh, right. But, yeah. Yeah, we should do something
Cubi.
Like that. Yeah. Should be fun.
Cubi.
Just once.
Then call it regular PvP. Okay.
Yeah.
Some
PvP in beta.
Got a bucket of water.
Perfect. I got 6 feathers and 3 more sugar canes. Okay, so after all this has cooked, we go to the caves.
Yeah. I'll pick up the furnace.
So how many apples do you have?
I have one apple.
Okay, that's for you.
You take the right seven out one. Yeah. Joink.
Bam.
Gimme.
Bleh.
There we go. Okay.
Okay, where are those caves?
The cave was over here.
Well, I have one here.
Okay, yeah, that cave. Okay, then let's go to that.
Whoa, this one goes deep very quickly, so maybe we should go for
yeah, okay,
this one.
I'm coming. A good way to get down. Get down.
Are you up for some rattle drops? Where are you?
I dug directly down and... Oh, there was like a 2-block drop. It scared the shit out of me.
Oh, blue crystal lost half her health. Okay, can you place down the water so we can get down?
Yeah. Ladies first.
None.
Okay, there's badness down there. Okay, creeper. Is there anything else? I'm gonna. Oh yeah.
I hear a zombie too. Okay. Yeah.
Go back so I can dig a stair.
Yeah. Okay. Skeletons.
Okay. I have the zombie.
Making some progress.
It is dead. Okay. I see a skeleton.
Mhm. I see some iron too. Apparently.